previously on The Last of Us.
That's right, bitch. That's right, bitch. 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 Yo, fire in the hole, bro! Woo! Kallus, no! He was my friend!
And now we continue.
Hey guys, welcome back to the slaughter that's about to ensue. As always, I am your host, Santa Claus. And we are playing The Last of Us, as always. Ugh, man. My throat has been feeling weird. It's been giving me mixed signals today. And I don't like it at all. I don't like it one bit. But we are going to truck on and probably die a lot. So, that has something to look... That's something. My flashlight's dying already? Damn. Alright, so I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't remember what I did last time. Yeah, these guys want my blood. And Joel's blood. So, I do have 7 arrows. I can take out a lot of them. And that might be a better option, because I've never fully stealthed. Like, it's either ending, I either kill them all, like, stealthily. I only did that once. Or I get spotted right away and I don't even know where they're gonna see me from. Keep looking. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm stuck.
Where do I go?
Where?
Where'd they go?
Kill yourself.
No. You're gonna kill me. See, look at this shit. Look at this shit. I got myself into some deep shit. Oh, fuck me. Come on. Give me a break, dude.
Oh, damn
it. Oh, fuck. They don't know me. They don't know me. Oh shit, they know me! Oh fuck. This is not where I want to be. Oh fuck, come on dude, give me a break! I'm just a 14-year-old girl, for God's sake. How do you like that, asshole? Not the stab I wanted you to do, Ellie. Oh god! Oh! Yep. Where are they? Okay, this is making me a little bit uneasy. There should have been guys dropping down from that thing. I'm not over here, don't worry. No need to investigate. Ellie, you're making an unnecessary amount of racket. Fuck, Ellie, why do you have to hang on him like a goddamn tree? Fuck me. Shit, I'm pinned down in the bathroom. This is the bathroom stall holdout. Let's go, you fucks. Come on! Come on! Let's go, you filthy animals. What is that one guy doing, man? What is... Hey, you over there. You over there, what are you doing? You're not helping the cause, dude. He's at... Oh my god, dude, he loves that fucking wall. Look at him go. Shit. Whoa. You didn't drop anything. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I lost him. Shit, there he is. Fuck, come on, dude. Fuck. Fuck it. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I'm sorry, dude. Shit. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry about your arms, and your head, and your stomach. Ugh. Talk about a give fest. Holy shit. Alright, so I just totally just royally fucked myself. Not really. I'm good. Hopefully I can do this next part pretty stealthily. Alright, and I'm just mentally preparing myself for the next segment. Look at this nice view. You know what? I like games with mountains that really do mountains justice. I haven't seen a mountain in personally, because I live in fucking Plainsland, Ohio. I guess the Appalachian Mountains are pretty close, but I don't go over there. Kidding me? But I like mountains. I think the mountain view, the mountain scenery, the forests, that is probably one of the best sceneries around town.
This damn thing is blocking me.
Oh shit, I forgot to do that. I was too enthralled by the mountains, the mountain view. You know, Ellie's pretty strong, unless that thing's on wheels. I don't think it is. She just really pulled that full, that garbage can. God damn. That freaking garbage, I don't even know what it is, dumpster full of fucking trash, just pulled it. Yeah, there's also more douchebags over here. I see one already. No, it isn't. But they're there. There's the dialogue. Sup? Sup, bitches?
Yeah.
Courtesy of Dom Santiago.
Santiago. Who wants toast? I like them crispy. Come on, crispy on the outside.
That was probably one of my favorite Easter eggs from the Gears of War series. That's the only Easter egg I really remembered. Oh, never mind. They did a shit ton of them in Gears of War 3. but I didn't like them. I like the Who Wants Toast. If you guys don't know, if you have Gears of War 2, go do that. Or at least go watch a video on it. Gears of War 2, Who Wants Toast, Easter egg. I had a feeling that wasn't gonna fucking hit him. Shit. Alright, Ellie, you already said that. Get some new dialogue. Oh, more motherfuckers? Oh, motherfucker.
What the hell?
Fuck. Damn. I lost. All my arrows. All right. Time to be sneaky, sneaky, Ellie. This is not gonna work out. Not one bit. Oh, shake and bake. Shit.
How do I get out of here?
Shit, how'd I do that? Oh god, I gotta do this garbage fucking dumpster puzzle. Oh, Ellie, you're not making any noise.
I don't wanna get trapped in here.
Oh, you are. Spoiler alert, you are, Ellie. I'm sorry to say it.
Where's the way out?
Probably back the way you came. That would probably be the safest bet. Where do I go? Oh, there it is. What am I paying for? You're the one shooting at me. Oh. What was that? What was that? Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, hey David. What's up? Hey. You can't have a post-apocalyptic game without a tribe of cannibals.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
Gave us no choice.
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it?
You're the one that fired on us first.
You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own. By any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl who broke your fucking finger.
I always liked that line. Just saying.
How did you put it?
Tiny little pieces.
Tiny pieces.
He should have had a maniacal laugh after that. He's like, see you in the morning, Ellie. That shit should have had a maniacal laugh. Made him fucking cartoony as fuck. Tiny pieces. Oh, hey, Joel, what's up?
Ellie?
Alright, so now we're playing as Joel. Ooh, bullets. Take that. Take that all day. Where's my bow? Oh, there's my bow. And then you're like, see, that's another reason. I thought, like, because let's say you didn't play Left Behind. And you get back to playing as Joel. And you're like, okay, first of all, when Ellie has the bow, you just assume that Ellie took Joel's bow. But now, as we're playing as Joel, Joel has his bow. Well, what? Did the guys, like, find Joel? And they're like, oh, he's gonna die anyway without that little girl's help, so we'll just give him his bow back. No, because she took the bow from the guys in the mall. So there's the explanation of that. Joel, you still have some pretty good aim for your side hurting and all. Hello?
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
Ellie! Ellie! Motherfuckers! I don't have enough health as it is. Oh, fuck. Come on. That's right. Run, you fucking pussies. Taking pop shots at me when I'm not even paying attention? Come fight me. I'll deliver an axe to your face. Fight me, bro. 1v1 me. Rust. 1v1 me, Rust, bro. Quickscopes only. I know you're hurt, Joel. We did get shot up a little bit. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. How do they not see Joel just hopping over the fence?
Nothing. What about you?
Let's keep looking.
Let's check over here. Keep running!
You fucking pussies. Oh, this is where Joel does his little interrogation thing. Forgot about that. It's pretty hardcore. Hello? If anyone's out there, you better not try to surprise me. You hear me? This is where we do it. This is the interrogation room. Pay attention to the cutscene. Right in the dick. Let me go, I'll fuck you up. If you just let me go, I'll kill you, dude. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now. The girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Fuck! Focus, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. Verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
God damn, Joel. Fuck.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Joel's just one badass motherfucker, dude. Wait.
Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Why would they leave the window open? It's like It's like this outside. Where'd I even come out of? Oh. Oh, shit! Oh, God.
I need a gun.
Oh, at least you still got your flashlight. Which I thought was attached to your book bag. Oof. There's some lore problems right there. Make sure he doesn't follow me. What was the point of this? You were supposed to give me something. You were supposed to give me something! And then you give it to me. Oh, that's just the cart. Thought it was like a shelf or something. Drawer. Oh, fuck. Where are all the pets? That's like some fucking Woodbury shit. Oh! That was like some fucking Woodbury shit. Like, make sure the good people don't know what happens.
Check out this area. Check over there.
We're gonna kill him. But you don't let the good people, you don't let our people know about it. You only let the soldiers know about it. This is what I hate about Ellie. This is, you can't stealth as Ellie properly if every fucking time you go to stealth kill someone, she jumps on their shoulders and gives them a piggyback ride. Like that, see? I'm so vulnerable. It's like the... Oh, I guess it is like the Joel Strangle, though. I don't know. What? Where? Oh, God. Mother! Alright, on the next episode, I'll do this shit. Because I ain't doing it now. Peace out.